it's really fun because I was born in south of China, so that's barely see snow, any snow. So I'm crazy about snow.
Well, it feels that I would like to play more. Actually, really, it's amazing.
This is unbelievable. It's really good to see everybody come in the warm energy for us here inside and show everyone it's possible to play whatever you want.
Ich finde es einfach irrsinnig schön, man kann ein Feuer gerade haben. Das Publikum geht voll mit, auch wie beim Beachvolleyball.
It was really a great opportunity to host this event today with snow volleyball.
We have indoor, we have beach with the snow volleyball. We will cover 365 days per year. We can play in mountain, we can play in beach area, we can play inside, outside, and everybody can play volleyball.
It's a great example of how a summer sport can transition into a winter sport too. And so I was very happy to be here and very happy to be part of this event.
Thanks to the Austrian Olympic Committee, we have very good cooperation. And the reason is that this year we organized first European Championship in snow volleyball in Austria.
Everyone is going out for the snow, like they want to touch the snow and everything. So I mean, like, why not? Like, we play like out of the house and we play the volleyball and there is some like snow, we can play.
Wir wollen einfach sagen, Volleyball kann man 365 Tage im Jahr spielen, auf Sand, auf Schnee, im Gras, in der Halle, und es ist familienfreundlich und es ist einfach lässig, macht Spaß.
It's an opportunity to show the world that volleyball is a family sport and it's special for those that want to play anywhere.